Back Missy Higgins, everybody. The new album, The Second Act, is out now, but we are very honoured that you're going to be performing the special two for us tonight.
I am,
for a very special
performance. Would like me to dedicate it to you guys?
Oh, I mean, I'm not going to put words in your mouth, but yes.
If you happened to want to do that.
Yes.
Now, I would like to ask what the song is about, because I've heard different interpretations of it.
Mm. Well, it's about my sister. Mm-hmm. I actually wrote it after her and I had a bit of a feud over a boy. Which is a bit embarrassing and probably why I didn't tell people about it for 20 years.
Oh, wow.
But, yeah, we both had a crush on the same guy and let's just say I overstepped the mark and broke the sisterhood code.
Oh, no.
And don't. But I just felt, I felt horrible. She was cross at me. We made up very soon afterwards. But I wrote this song as a kind of apology letter to her.
What do you...
She's the most important thing in my life.
What do you feel now, though, when you go to perform it?
I'm like, who was the guy this was written about? Not important. I don't know. For me, it's just a love song for my sister, really. Her and I are still so close. So, yeah, I love playing it for her.
Oh, Michael Hing is going to be really surprised when he finds out. but also, I need to let you know, I've heard this played at weddings and things like that. Is that appropriate or inappropriate?
It's one of my favourite things when someone
comes
people
just hear the special tune and they go,
me,
beautiful song.
Yeah, lovely. Yeah. They're like, I walked down the aisle to this song and I'm like, that's a song about infidelity. Or death or something.
We'll keep that in mind as she performs for us. We're very honoured to have a live performance here
this
on the
so
show.
Exciting.
Your ARIA Hall of Famer for this year, ladies and gentlemen, Missy Higgins.
Cause I don't feel that I deserve the sunshine's rays. The darkness helped until the whiskey wore away. And it was then I realized that the conscience never fades. When you're young, you have this image of your life. That you be scrupulous and one day even make a wife. And you make boundaries that you'd never dream to cross. Then if you happen to awake completely lost, but I will fight for you. Be sure that I will until we're special too, once again. And we will only need each other, we'll breathe together, our hands will not be torn to hold another's, cause we're the special too. Someone old once said to me, the lies will lock you up with truth the only key. Oh, but I was comfortable and I was warm inside my shell. And I couldn't see this place could soon become my hell. So is it better to tell and hurt? A lie to save their face. Oh, and I guess the answer is don't do it in the first place. I know I'm not deserving of your trust for me right now. Oh, but if by chance you change your mind, you know I will not let you down, cause we were the special two. And we'll be again. And we will only need each other. We'll breathe together. Our hands will not be torn to hold another's, cause we're the special two. And we could only see each other. We'll bleed together. These arms will not be torn to hold another's. weather special too. A step outside my mind's eyes for a minute, and I look over me like a doctor looking for disease or something that could ease the pain, but nothing cures the hurt. You, oh, you bring on by yourself. Just remembering, just remembering how we were. When we would only need each other, we'd breathe together. Our hands would not be toy to hold another's, 'cause when they're special too, and we could only see each other, we'd bleed together. These arms will not be toy to hold another's, 'cause we are the special two.
Susie Higgins coming here. Can I just say, it has been, I cannot remember how long since I've sat side of stage on a TV set and watched an amazing artist perform like that. So thank you so much for making it. And a special exclusive performance online. Check it out on our socials. Missy Higgins, everybody!